The Peggies need to be stopped.
Welcome to the Bliss. You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. Come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me. They judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously? We are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming, and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
I heard someone calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? I hope he gets eaten by a bear.
Things are messy right now, but you'd be proud
of the
sheriff.
We've been forced to make do with whatever we can scrounge from the cult's leftovers.
You won't believe what they're doing with that bliss now. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful.
It's pretty damn tiresome being under siege by Fate's army 24/7. Nice to see you, miss.
Oh, things are messy.
Good to
right
see
now,
you, girlfriend.
You'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo. He's organizing people real nice.
Glad to see you, Deputy. You know much about Bliss? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
I don't want to see you as an angel.
I was worried whether or not you'd do the field test. I know how busy you are. And then I'm the one who almost fucks everything up. Isn't that just the way it goes? I'm really sorry about that.
Thanks for pitching in at the jail.
Real glad we have an agent.
Smart work at the jail, Deputy.
Self-sufficient pretty damn fast.
Now that you mention it.
Sheriff Whitehorse would... You think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got...
It's the only safe place around here.
Thank you. because it's a giant target!
Thank you.
them moving!
Let this tree help grow the new world to come.
Bliss chemical needs no basis, and that's as it should be. We don't need sinners getting their hands on our formula and turning it into some ungodly corporate pharmaceutical. If they can find some way to tarnish something divine while making money on it, they will.
All you have to do is say when and we'll bust them peggies.
Adjust our manufacturing process after the collapse. We're drying the plants in the sun now, but there ain't gonna be no sunshine later. No running water, no ample space for drying racks. We gotta redesign the whole process. Well, ain't no time like the present.
How are you?
You gotta cover my ass while I'm in.
Like anything else the project does, this is a holy process. We're not crackheads in a boarded up basement. This ain't an illicit substance. This is God.
You think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howland Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
Going for a stroll, cover. Hi, homie. I'm getting my shuffle on over here. Rolling out.
Nothing like a joyride.
Okay, then. I'm at the place you wanted me at.
Tracy, I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.